What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infragold, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. We can't come back.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet. We have to wait for the command.
Is that the girl?
Which girl?
None of us.
Okay, let me see.
Not now, Aiden.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay, sir.
What they look like?
What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
Who's left? Nobody at Chico. There's no way to get through.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
go. Nothing but death.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? trap ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up...
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
No point in doing that, Aiden.